I should've stayed at home. Cause right now I see all these people that love me, but I still feel alone. Can't help but check my phone. I could've made you mine, but no, it wasn't meant to be. And see, I wasn't made for you, and you weren't made for me. Though it seems so easy. And that's because I wanna be your favorite boy. I wanna be the one that makes your day, the one you think about as you lie awake. I can't wait to be your number one. I'll be your biggest fan and you'll be mine, but I still wanna break your heart and make you cry. But won't you wait? You know it's too late. I'm on my own shit now. And let me tell you how it feels to feel fucking great. I feel great. Oh. Who else feels great in this room? You need to be yourself and love someone for loving you instead of someone really cool that makes your heart melt. Who knows what you truly felt? You're not my favorite girl. You better trust me when I tell you I know someone else more beautiful in this damn world. Yeah, in this damn world. I'm gonna need you to do me two favors, and the first one is I need everybody who has a phone in their hand to put their phone down and put it in your pocket until the end of this song. The reason I need that to happen is not because I don't want you to remember this. In fact, I feel like you're gonna remember it better if you don't film it, but also, I feel like now, if for the rest of this song, it's like a minute and a half, 2 minutes, I don't know. This can be for us and anyone that didn't come into this venue will have no proof, and this moment is just for me and you. You see? Just us. And since we're at Radio City, I feel like it's time that maybe you just show me what you got and you lose your mind a little bit. Can you do that for me? Great. The second thing I need you to do is sing this really loud. Three times. You're gonna wanna be my best friend, baby. You're gonna wanna be my best friend. Show me what you got, okay? I said that! You're gonna...